Hello guys, I want to show you how to import, export and import a scene or some models from Unreal Engine into Unity. Okay, it's depend on your project. Some projects has very difficult material setup, for example, here. Open details, find the material, open the material. This is a cube map. Select the water, push it down. As you can see, we have very complex material setup, so we cannot convert this. This is too hard. So everything will depend on your project. Someone is so simple, someone is too hard. I choose a very simple project to convert into Unity. Okay, we have some two scenes. As you can see, you have models here. The material should be simple. Material. Okay, it's not, it's too hard. Base color, normal map. Color, base color, power, power. Power multiply, power. Normal state. Okay. Now you can open the complete map. Okay, we have two options. First is that importing the whole scene, exporting the whole scene, and importing into Unity, or you can just find the mesh and export the only mesh. You have two options: exporting whole scene, exporting the mesh. Exporting the mesh is a very cool way to use Unreal Engine models into your project. Importing the whole scene is a good to use the whole scene into your Unity project. First, we want to try exporting the whole scene. Export all, select the folder, shortcut. Export the whole scene model. After this, you must find the textures and export the textures. Select all, right click, export, bulk export. Select the same folder, shortcut. Export the maps, textures. Okay. Now I want to remove this project. Okay, we have some years about converting some objects. It's not important. Not important. It's not important. Okay, import the models into your Unity project. Okay, now open your create a new scene. Lighting box. Okay, lighting box profile, post processing, create a new one, sure cave, post profile, lighting profile, sure cave. Now import your model into your scene. First scene that we want to do. This is a skybox sphere. You can find the skybox sphere texture from game sure textures. Skybox texture, skybox. Okay. No, it's not too much, but disable the skybox. We want to use own skybox in this scene. Okay, this is a imported scene into Unity. Now we want to set up textures for material. As you can see, most materials is same. Okay, you can select each material and copy the name of the material and find its texture. First, we want to choose a white color for everyone, for every model. Press the number, material number, and select the texture. Again, paste the number and select the normal map. Okay? This is for this object, as you can see. And next material. Copy its number, normal map, fix. Next one, copy, normal map, fix. The next one, name. Normal map, next one. I will skip the video. Okay, now we have material, some material, let's keep it. Ocean water, you can add, find the water texture, water, okay, waves. You can create your, use your own water. Currently I can't find the ocean water. You can use your own water texture. Here I couldn't find any water texture, okay? Okay, I will create a new water texture. I couldn't find the texture water. No. Okay, you can use your own water texture. Come back to materials and another material. Sure. Okay, sure. Okay. As you can see, we have a completed material setup. Without ground material, we can create a new Unity train and redefine the train material. Okay. So disable the subfield from ambient source, change the ambience color. This is good. Yes, 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 global file. And file. It's not important currently. The most important part is exp show, okay? Okay, now we need to create a train. We need to create a train, sure. I don't know what comes back to Unreal. Find this texture, this object. Open your details, find the material, okay, copy the material name, remove the name, oh, it's not important correctly, okay, not, this is another one. Available for using. Okay, not bad, not bad, not bad. Okay, open your Unity scene again. I think it's a train material. It's not a regular material, train material. It's a train material, yeah? Yes, yes. Oh, liar. This is a train material, yes, yes. This is a train material. Okay. Also, you can use a vertex painter to paint this object. Splat painter, you can find Splat painter in Astro and Splat on this object, or you can create a new train, resimulate and simulate this train object. So I try to create a new train, move it to fit the terrain, okay. Now you can simply paint the train. Okay, now you can easily first disable the terrain, watch the, enable the terrain, select the landscapes and disable. Now you must paint your terrain according to Unreal Engine sample. Here is grass. I don't know what is this. The most important part is around here. Here is a grass and some. Okay, select your terrain, add your texture, icing. Change the type to normal map. Without this option check. Okay, where is it? Okay. Change the tile map, tile. Add another texture, another texture. This is what texture that we want to use. Okay. Everything looks good. You can add more layers and we have a same scene, ocean water, ocean water, where is the ocean water? Okay, select the water surface. I want to create a simple water, simple water, water normal map. I need the water normal map. Okay, this is a sample from Amplify Shader Editor, water shader. It looks good. You can customize the color. Water depth. Water follow. Okay, it looks good. Now we want to start working on lighting and post processing. Okay? Okay.